note the number of rational terms, the number of rational terms or integral terms, integral terms in the expansion of a into x power 1 by p plus b into x power 1 by q whole power n. The number of term, the number of rational terms or integral terms in the expansion of a into x power 1 by p plus b into x power q whole power b into x power 1 by q whole power n is equal to step of n by LCM of p comma q plus 1. That is the number of rational terms or number of integral terms. And next one, the number of irrational terms, the number of irrational terms in the expansion of a into x power 1 by p plus b into x power 1 by q whole power n is equal to total number of terms, minus step of n by LCM of p comma q. Total number of terms minus step of n by LCM of p comma q, or is equal to total number of terms is n plus 1 minus of step of n by LCM of p comma q. N by LCM of p comma q.